أقم الصلاة طرفي النهار وزلفا من الليل وأقم الصلاة طرفي النهار وزلفا من الليل إن الحسنات يذهبن السيئات ذلك ذكرى للذاكرين.
Good deeds obliterate evil deeds. The most effective good deed in this regard is Salah. Even prior to Salah, when we are making wudu, we are taught in the ahadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam that sins are falling off the limbs that we wash in wudu as we are washing them. Being punctual and establishing Salah, performing Salah as it ought to be performed, is a very effective way of wiping out the many minor sins that we accrue on an hourly basis in our lives. We should be constant in doing good deeds in general, and particularly in Salah, as it not only will secure us the pleasure of Allah and the rewards that goes with these good deeds, but it will also help us to cleanse ourselves of the many minor sins that we accumulate every minute of our lives. For major sins, the scholars tell us, we have to make tawbah. But once you make tawbah tan nasuha, then Allah totally obliterates the major sins as well. Allah has made it easy for us to cleanse ourselves of sin.